Si Lizelle.
For your help, but my husband, he's still in danger. Our home is to the northwest. He's all alone with those bandits. Please don't worry about me. Help him.
And blessings upon you, friend. Ashwald's always had the occasional bandit. Nothing like this, though. What luck brings you to my door?
I have my reasons. It seems Ashwald has become overrun with the undead. Do you know anything about that?
Aye. The whole guard's been fighting them for weeks. My son joined up at the Crypt of Honor Dead just this morning. If you find him, I'm certain he can tell you more.
Thank you. Crescent. I know her body was buried here. Where is Acilla's tomb?
The Queen's tomb was hidden. The dead deserve their rest.
Wrong answer. You. It's your turn. So I suggest you speak quickly. Where is the tomb?
I don't know. None of us do. Only the Queen's handmaiden knew its location, I swear. Let this stop this. Your wanton disregard for life ends here. You will be brought to justice.
So, how I tire of your jealous attempts to suppress my potential. Now, with the power of the World Stone at my command, I will obtain true dominion over the dead. Your entire lethargic order will be swept away and replaced by one with the ambition to reshape this corrupt world. You are a relic, old man, and you are no longer needed.
It appears I must go and teach my former student another painful lesson. The guard still lives, it seems. I leave him in your capable hands.
Oh, what a day! Certainly didn't expect to get choked by some death mage when I left the stead this morning.
That death mage isn't past killing for the information she seeks. That handmaiden is in grave danger. I need you to help me, or that girl is as good as dead.
Light's mercy. You're right. Wait, I know. Captain Asmir at Guard's Watch. He knows the maid. If you head there right away, there may still be time.
Always surpass fraud. horse ready yet.
Any visitor's been able to walk through them. But I won't lie. We're in dire straits here. My men's weaponry won't survive another round like that one. Talk to Paulie, the blacksmith. Bring me what he's got finished.
What can I do for you? No? Well, need something reforged? Salvaged, maybe? Most appreciated.
Thank you.
well done.
What can I do for you?
Let me guess. Asmir sent you. He knows I can see him, yeah? Well, like I told the last guy, weapons take time to forge. I'm working as fast as I can, and that's fairly fast, all right? I'm sorry. The stress is eating everyone alive. Here, I've got half the lot done. Just take him to the man. Hopefully, that will hold them for a little while longer. No? Well, good luck out there.
Back, and with half the order, no less. I wish this were enough, but more and more these undead are rising, and my men are tired. Still, thank you. We will make do. Now, I'm certain you didn't come all this way to deliver me a bundle of swords. What brings you to Guard's Watch?
I'm looking for Queen Acilla's former handmaiden. The girl's life is in grave danger.
The handmaiden? Gods, I didn't know. Her home isn't far, just up the trail from here beyond the graves. I'd join you if I could, but...
It's all right, I understand. Don't worry. I will find her. Potential becomes reality.
How may my knowledge help you? Do well.
Something reforged? Back to work then.
Investigate the nearby well. It's less glorious than fighting the undead, but our sources of water are important. Can't have everyone dying of thirst, can we? Hold on. I think I heard something down the well. Here, take this. Something's slithering its way up.
Thank you.
arcane. Fuck. I am stronger still.
Queen.
Ensure she's properly interred. You, however, need to get to that tomb. Do not let Lethys near the Queen's body.
Only be to the north.
I have to hurry.
More arcane power. Astonishing.
Of this profane rite. At its apex, we will find my wayward apprentice.
Thank you.
perfect barrier. Quaint. Well, there are always three of these rituals. Go and put an end to the others. In the meantime, I'll go and keep Lethys occupied. For my sake, do try to be expedient.
Display.
potential becomes reality.
Skeleton King's essence. You must go inside and break the tether that connects them.
And how would I do that?
kill Leoric. You'd be surprised how often that works. Lefis desires dominion over the undead. The power Diablo left within Leoric's blackened soul. Put his spirit to rest, and the rift will go inert.
Astonishing.
Yes,
got away. She was right. I couldn't do it. I couldn't kill her. But you can still catch her if you're quick about it.
You're wounded. Let me help you.
No, if she escapes because of me, I won't be able to live with myself. Go.
Still coming on.
this, you will never have Leoric's soul.
You're right. I won't. Instead, allow me to demonstrate what this stone can do in the right hands. My hands!
This escape, then. She never was the type to put her life on the line.
No, we just fought. I killed her.
Did you know? And yet, dead people tend to leave corpses.
I will have to follow after her.
Regardless, I must thank you for your aid, my friend.
Blessings of Rathna upon your journey, wherever it may take you.
Oh, probably just like the element of sound of open and found my security sector like actually the city guard puts up the spring and I was
Thank you.